Good morning. Another theorist who made a significant contribution to the development of the music profession is Ernestine Nathalie. She was born on August 18, 1900 in Hamburg, Germany, and died on March 8, 1998. Her interest in music began while watching the care of her sickly grandmother. She enjoyed hearing her sister's friend, who was a medical student, telling the accounts of his experience. She got her nursing degree in 1925. She then worked at Johns Hopkins and later at Bellevue in New York. By attending night classes, Weidenbach continued her education at Teachers College, Columbia University, where she received a master's degree and a certificate of public health nursing in 1934. Weidenbach is known for her work in theory development and maternal infant nursing developed while teaching maternity. The definition of nursing reflects her nurse midwife background. For her, clinical nursing is directed towards meeting the patient's perceived need of help and a vision of nursing that reflects considerable emphasis on the art of nursing. Weidenbach's orientation is a philosophy of nursing that guides the nurse's action in the art of nursing. She specified the four elements of clinical nursing: philosophy, purpose, practice, art. Followed Orlando's theory of deliberate rather than automatic nursing and incorporated the steps of her nursing process. In her book, Clinical Nursing, A Helping Art, she identified the nursing steps and sequence. Weidenbach proposes that nurses identify patients' need for help in the following ways: observing behaviors consistent or inconsistent with their comfort, exploring the meaning of their behavior, determining the cause of their discomfort or incapability, determining whether they can resolve their problems or have a need for help. Weidenbach proposed that prescriptive theory would guide and improve nursing practice. Her framework was used to research how mothers of newborn transition to motherhood to access the knowledge of oral care patients of nurses to evaluate the effectiveness of foot massage and the level of pain among patients with cancer. To access effectiveness of massage and respiratory status, develop a model of facilitation of emotional intelligence. Weidenbach's work